Shipyard ship checking in. We got La Policia on the run from Braxton through New Haven Lake. This is Ryecroft. We've got the cops chasing their own tails downtown. Go win that race, big brother. Fight it!
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon. Silver 6 in the barrio. We got the cops pinned down here and shaking in their boots. Take it home, Lil Ty.
Apartment 22 control, we've got multiple code 3s across the county and downtown. Request immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units after market.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armor 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
We'll hit you, bro. Now, go and win this thing.
Got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself. Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaw's Rush, Lena Navarro.
Let's do this. So, the sound of you and me, Navarro.
You've seen the kind of tech we have in our cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want, and I'll still win.
Tyler, down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you've got this.
I got this.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This thing tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please, even if even your friend the gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long.
Remember you back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys? You had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use some of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town. And rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because you're a damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over.
Hold yourself together, Ty.
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
And took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion. I'm scared too.
Oh, you are so on!
You'll play
play against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.